Ma'am, he's injured, but we don't know how.
Conscious.
No, ma'am.
What happened to him?
We don't know yet.
Okay.
All right, here's the ambulance. The ambulance is coming. You're going to be okay.
Yes, I understand. Okay.
He's got to circle around the other way and come back.
Thank you.
I get hit?
Yeah, you
yes, sir.
Hit.
By who? Yes, sir. I hit you. No, sir, but you were very close to the line, and I'm at fault. I didn't realize how close I was to the line. And my mirror sticks out quite a bit.
Mirror.
When I looked up, again.
You're here. You're gonna be all right.
You're gonna be all right. Okay. Okay. We're. Yes, ma'am. We're.
Thank you. I have a phone line.
No. I don't see a phone.
Driver's license.
Yeah.
I'm in an RV park just down the road.
Are you on 69?
Yeah.
On the main road?
I'm on California.
Yeah, I see. How you doing?
See the
call
your leg on the phone.
Okay. My wife is with my partner.
Hey, what's going on?
How you doing?
Tell me what happened.
No idea.
You don't remember what happened, or
I was riding my bike and boom.
Right.
I don't know.
Okay. You didn't lose consciousness, but you just don't know how you got hit.
Yeah.
Where's your pain at right now?
Well, I think you'll be able to move everything. Move in the middle of my back.
Alright. Check here. Any pain here? No? Alright.
That area.
Okay. Recommend you go to the hospital. Would you like to go? You don't want to?
Well, I don't know if I'm going to be able to ride anymore, though. The bike is any kind of big?
It really doesn't. Well, no, it doesn't really look bad. Of course, you know.
I always feel like I got hit by a mirror.
I don't know.
Is there anybody that, like,
my wife is just a.